Yeah.
How far do you put the tip in?
Sideways action, up and down.
Yeah, I want to go vlog, but not me in it.
Watch it, don't pull the skinny down.
See that there?
Morning.
Hi.
Afternoon.
Twice in 1 week.
I know, it's.
We're going to start wanting more money here, aren't we?
I know, yeah. You know how it goes.
Oh, that's it. I'm trying to make a coat up, I don't know how
make
it goes.
A what?
Got coat hooked, I don't know if they're all the same.
Bit of plumbing going on.
Plumbing? Looks nothing like what I'm making.
Oh well, there was a coat hang on it, you'd be alright.
I think their helmet looks like that.
Like we're a bit crooked, like.
For me, that.
As long as it works.
That's what she said.
Great. How many then you got?
There we go.
Look
10.
Gonna be here all day.
Do you reckon a helmet will even fit on that?
Yeah, easy.
Look at the detail we're going into here, look.
Look at that.
I think I need to get a light.
Is there 10 in there?
Oh no, a bit sketch.
I know, I reckon that'll fit perfect.
And it's these helmets, so...
Yeah, so don't. See, look at that.
I know. Is it?
Yeah, try it.
What about the other way? That's there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Down there. Yeah. Downward doggy. Have a seat, mate. Have a seat.
No, I'm all right, boy. Thanks, though.
All right. What's
happening?
Oh, not bad, are you?
Bad, bro.
How come you're on this thing?
Do a bit of racing.
Get them in,
back
yeah.
in the motocross scene.
Yeah. And then a little guy.
Hidden talent making coffee.
Yeah.
As long as he's got blue milk. I've got the talent.
This is going to be 10 minutes.
So it's this one, double shot.
And he's going to mess it up when he gets to the end. It'll be
like, what do you use at home?
That is a sage, like it's just a single. Yeah.
Oh, the one that puts the leaf thing on the floor?
Yeah.
He can't actually do it.
He's under pressure now.
That is way too fast. Needs to be ground a lot thicker.
Can you change it on it?
Yeah, you can change it, yeah.
Oh, on here?
Yeah, see?
He knows what he's doing.
He's telling
this way. Needs to go.
He's got a job lined up at Starbucks. When he's retired.
How do you know?
Because it's like water.
Ah.
Look at that.
No good, that.
But that's all ground already, isn't it?
Throw that
online. That's all ground. You've got all that already done.
Yeah. Not a lot I can do that. That's mixed use. Oh, I'm roped into it. All right.
Start again.
It's no good, though. No good.
It's not thick enough.
Has it just got normal?
It's great,
Oh yeah.
Stage fright.
Nah, you can't. They've got green milk, but it needs to be blue. It needs to be thick.
Hey, at least you've got the floor. That's more than Tiff does.
Get me some blue milk for next week and I'll sort a job out.
There we go.
See, that's no good. It needs to be like a tiny little thing. That's like, an Americano.
Or thicker.
Yeah.
Yeah, how far do you put the tip in?
Just the tip.
She walked into that one.
See, that milk's a bit better now. But this shot's near.
That's got to be the captain.
Nearly.
Go on.
Looks like an onion.
That's an onion.
That's an onion, that one. I love that one.
Yeah, that's close.
With green milk, see, blue milk will be the game changer.
It's so easy with blue milk.
It's not easy, but it's, yeah. But the espresso has to be right as well.
Do you want coffee?
Does anyone want to try it?
Absolutely.
Take a look at that.
Yeah. I f***ed it now.
Oh, you're going to ruin it. You're in the art.
Just like, break the surface, just start to like piss.
I'll have a hazelnut one, please, Nathan.
Yeah, the syrup might make it a bit
happy. Oh, that's a good push out, actually.
There's a shine.
Yeah.
And that should be...
Oh. What do you want, Kelsey?
What about the syrup? Will that make it thicker?
Hey, there's a child here, hang on a minute. Do you want a hot chocolate, buddy? Yes, please. Hazelnut, please.
Oh, you scoofed me.
Why would you have hazelnut?
Oh, it's fire.
Hazelnut cappuccino.
Fire. It's absolute firebub.
Would that work?
What's that?
Putting a bit of syrup in it.
I can't believe that. It's thicking it up.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't use the sugar-free one.
We're going to get you blue milk next week.
Yeah, get me some blue milk.
Yeah, Saturday, Sunday.
Get rid of all that stuff and make it a little bit finer.
We'll wait till it's gone down.
Wait till it's gone down, yeah.
Hey, we've got a book. When people come in and they're like, hey, coffee's changed.
Yeah. Just on the payroll.
Alright.
Yeah,
it's expensive hourly rate, this bloke.
Yeah,
look, it's done it, look.
Yeah. Get on the floor, but we made it. Yeah, look at that.
We've got it, see, third time.
I can do it.
You can.
I need to learn my tools here. I'm not used to
it. Yeah, just
no, I do.
Like
I just get it and just sprinkle chocolate on.
Look at that.
Oh, well done. There we
go. Oh, I haven't asked any attention. Yeah. But yeah, you need blue milk.
I'll get some.
So much better.
When are you back? You're not back this week, are you?
Back Monday. Well, I've come back Wednesday. It's supposed to be good weather next week, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Is it
late one? Next Friday, it picks up again, though, like 26 degrees.
Yeah, we'll be like this now until the clocks change.
Yeah.
When do the clocks change?
August.
I'm in August now.
I was going to say, what are you doing on about? What are they changing to?
You're going to go to bed
at 10 minutes. Let's have a look at this you've got then.
I don't think it's real.
I don't.
All I see is pictures of it.
He's going to lock the van now and be like, oh, I can't unlock it.
He's going to whack it out, it's going to be a boiler.
There we go.
Hell.
British Gas pay well.
No, they don't.
It's Tuesday, though.
But I'm going to ride it. If weather okay.
On Tuesday?
Yeah, because this.
Go on. Yeah.